got a note.
What's the note say?
It says, "Dear Tatiana, I ran out of Easter eggs, but I had kisses in the kitchen, living room, and your bedroom. I hope you have a fun day. See you for Ukrainian Easter. Love the Easter Bunny." And he wrote, "Thank you for my picture."
He took it.
What's he want to hear?
What?
Okay, put your blankie down. Remember, he hides them too.
I know. Dude, look at that whole pack. Wow. He just didn't give me kisses. He got me toys. And stickers. Just like you gave me, Mama. Wow, look at erasers.
Why don't you keep it all there? What else you got?
It's a cat rester. Jelly beans!
Do you know what that is?
No.
That's a cell phone holder.
Oh.
For your phone.
What's this? I don't know what it is, Daddy.
Sour gummies.
Sour gummies. Oh, look at it! New pictures, yes, that I can... I was looking for my little guy like that. I was.
Do you have those?
Yeah.
Okay.
But they're different. Kinder eggs? Winnie the Pooh Kinder eggs? Cool. A chocolate puppy dog? Cute. Wow, look at that Nemo.
It's a pest dispenser.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh!
Got your basket.
What the? He hid him in there? In my play castle? That's just a silly place. What?
Where else?
Why? There's a lot in here.
Well, he hides them where he thinks that you have to look to find them.
I know. Really hard. Well, sometimes. That's all the places.
You think?
Yeah. In the castle it is. Now, where else?
He said you hid him in your bedroom.
A track? Holy moly. And even on my bed.
Wow.
Oh.
Boy, oh.
What?
What's that? In your Cheerio bowl? Wow.
This kisses look funny kisses. Oh. On a shelf is. And on the couch. Can I tell you something?
Mm-hmm.
When me and Nan were sleeping in my bedroom and Pablo was sleeping in Nan's bedroom all by itself, the Easter Bunny comes and he pooped everywhere. And he pooped eggs and and even chocolate kisses. All kinds of different colors of kisses.
Boy, so he came to two houses.
Yeah, and then he gave me a big colorful basket. And even there was a tattoos in it and chocolate bars, two chocolate bars, and little tiny chocolate candies, and even, that's all.
That's pretty good.
Yeah,
boy.
But you know what? The Easter Bunny was playing with my little tiny sheep in Nan's house.
Oh, well, he likes to do that.
I know.
He likes to hide things, so you better, I can see a couple places that you haven't gotten yet.
I think he thinks my sheep is the Easter sheep.
It could be.
I have to go pee-pee.
Okay.
But don't try to let Daddy to eat all my candy.
Oh,